remind your students to wear their Bulldog shirts on Friday to celebrate Bulldog Pride.
For today, we have a high of 63 and a low of 42, and it will be mostly sunny. Looking at next week, we will have highs in the 70s and lows in the 40s. And next week, we'll have the same type of weather, and that is and good weather for egg hunting, and it is all for your weather.
7th and 8th grade students, slushies are available for $1. Please pay one of the ladies in the cafeteria. 7th and 8th grade students, please hang your lunch card in your lockers. Do not take them home. Also, if you eat breakfast, please stay in the cafeteria till the bell rings. 2021 Blue Eye School yearbooks are now on sale until April 23rd. Books are $35 each. Please send Ms. Parker or the office. Please see Ms. Parker or the office for order forms. Please have all students use their lunch card for Ms. Heather to scan when they go through the lunch line. MAP testing is scheduled to take place Tuesday, May 4th, Wednesday, May 5th, Thursday, May 6th, Tuesday, May 11th, Wednesday, May 12th, and Thursday, May 13th. Progress reports come out Monday, April 5th, and Monday, April 26th. Staff prayer meeting every Wednesday in the Flex Room at 7:30. Everyone is invited. Summer school dates are May 25th through June 18th. Please turn in summer school forms to the office ASAP. Summer school is open to all students, and breakfast and lunch will be served at no cost. And that's all for your local news.
For lunch on Monday, we'll have chicken patty on bun with peaches and green beans. For your cold option, we have a ham and cheese roll-up or a chicken Caesar salad with a fruit muffin. For breakfast, we have sausage pancake on a stick and cereal with yogurt. That's all for your menus.
Hi, and welcome to birthdays. Today, we don't have any local birthdays, but we do have some birthdays over the weekend. On Saturday, we have second grader Anthony Cole, Dustin Avers, elementary and middle school PE teacher, and N. Norton, head of transportation. Then on Saturday, we have fifth grader Victoria Hake, sixth grader Jesse Spickelmeyer, and preschooler Carson Garska. If you see them in the halls, make sure to wish them a happy birthday. And that's all for your birthdays.
Hi, and welcome to sports. We have no sports going on today. However, looking ahead to next week, we have a lot going on. On Monday, we have the high school softball girls at home to play against the Galena Lady Bears at 5. And track will be traveling to Reed Springs to play against the Reed Springs Wolves. On Tuesday, we have the high school baseball boys traveling to Spokane to play against the Spokane Owls at 5 o'clock. And we have the softball girls traveling to Forsyth to play against the Forsyth Lady Panthers at 4:30. On Thursday, we have the high school softball girls will play in the Bradyville Lady Eagles at 4:30. And track will be traveling to Marionville to play against the Marionville Comets. And junior high track will be traveling to Spokane to take on the Spokane Owls. And that's all for sports.
Hi, and welcome to National Day. The Friday before Easter commemorates the crucifixion of Jesus Christ in the Christian faith, and it's called the Good Friday. Christians all around the world recall this biblical story of Jesus' crucifixion on this day. The day goes by other names, such as Holy Friday, Black Friday, and Great Friday. The phrase Good Friday may have been derived from God's Friday. Though sources conflict, the observance is central for the Christian holy season that leads up to Easter when Jesus was resurrected.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today. Don't forget, we're not just the news, but the news with a Z.
Hi, and welcome to Random Fact. Today, the random fact is that the blob of toothpaste that sits on your toothbrush has a name, and it's called a nurdle. And that's all for your random fact.